All right, we're starting.
Hey, so. Okay, well, here we are. Me and Ashley were doing some drone footage of St. Peter and Paul. We actually ended up running into fellow vloggers that have a YouTube channel.
Among the Unknown, that's us. Yeah. We already have explored St. Peter and Paul's church.
Well, welcome back.
On August 26th, we have an episode of the church of our exploration, holy crap, coming up on our channel on October 6th on PJ's birthday.
So what's up? You gotta check it out. We were trying to get into Larimer, and it's Larimer.
It doesn't matter.
Anyway, that abandoned school in East Liberty, and it was really sketchy trying to get in there. But these guys know how to get in, and it just happened. We just watched a YouTube video, and then they summoned in front of us. So.
Yeah.
There's some stuff going on today. So we're gonna take them with us, and we're doing a collab episode, and we're gonna go in and explore. Dude, show them the flashlight before we go in. You guys show them the flashlight.
Oh yeah, I might as well.
This thing's sick.
I want to show you guys the PSP7 spirit box as well.
These guys got more equipment. I got a little flashlight. This is what I got.
Wait until you see this thing on. I mean, this itself blinds you, and then this is like surrounding lights. It's
PSP7 spirit box. This is a really great device. Ooh, it's on. It's a really great device. A lot of paranormal investigators use it, such as like obvious ghost adventures, ghost hunters, a lot of those mainstream guys. But yeah,
this is about to be the most lit episode ever.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
All right, we're starting. You can cut whatever we just said. All right, welcome, guys. We are in the Hummer right now. As you can see, some vents fell on some chairs, so
yeah,
stay away from those.
I was just here. I explored by myself, and I have to say, it looks like it got worse than what it was when I first came here, like, a couple of months ago. Like, I think that was last month. We also ran into these guys, for what you already saw in the intro. These are other fellow urban explorers. They're starting their YouTube channel, trying to start it up. And
it was like us 5 months ago.
Check it out. It's all searching with Ashley.
Yeah. All right, so we should get moving.
That's sick. We'll link you in our description.
All right, let's get moving.
PJ, explain what's going on with this school.
So from what I know, this, like, we got to keep quiet because we're like in. Like, the beginning of the building.
Actually, if they weren't here, like, in general, this is our most riskiest location we've ever done.
Yeah. So, yeah, these are some pretty nice chairs. But, as you know, Jesus Christ, I'm just going to start this. So, this building is currently under new management, and it's actually owned by the government now. And so, it has plans to be rebuilt, but as you can see right now, it is in not horrible condition. It's not horrible condition, but it's horrible condition.
You can try, but it's like really bad.
What, these stairs?
Yeah. I did go up there.
I'm coming right back down.
You good?
Oh my gosh, it's awesome. I really just sweep out the first floor first. We like to go through the building in an orderly fashion. So we are actually going to go through the first floor first. You know, get like a feel for the building almost. Go up to the next floor. Shut up. Yeah, we're gonna go get a first floor and head up to the second, and then we will move on to the basement, because basement's the best part, in my opinion.
I haven't even seen the basement yet.
First floor and second floor and basement.
It's a good thing I brought that extra SD card, because it's gonna take like a little while. This building's pretty big.
I just got in the footage. Here we go.
Alright, let's get moving. like I said, we don't have all that much time. Just keep it quiet, because this is around, like, the main... There he is. Smooch was here. Oh, no. Is it a car? Might just be us walking.
Dude, that's what happened to me when I was here. I thought I was hearing noises. Yeah, oh, right here, if you keep going straight, it's
the stairwell.
Yeah, if you keep going straight, it's the gymnasium.
Gymnasium? Oh, I found the bathroom. I wouldn't call this a bathroom anymore. We're missing some toilets.
Crap, and I just had to go.
Dude, I wonder how people got swirlies in here.
Not enough, apparently. Alright, who's next?
Or someone at least got too tired of it, so they destroyed the toilet.
So it wouldn't happen again.
Wanna go this one?
Oh, dude, this wasn't like this before.
Ow.
PJ, this wasn't like this before.
Yeah, some people were obviously in here recently. Wow, look at these lockers.
Oh, dude.
Found the breakers. Holy crap. Yo, watch that.
Yeah,
right there, right there, you see it? Watch, because there's a window right there. Wow.
It's a shame, man.
Yeah. Basketball hoop.
Oh wow, that is still here.
I thought those were bricks on the floor. Right there. I thought that was bricks.
Oh.
Just tiles.
Kobe.
These ladders.
Yeah.
A giant air duct.
Hey, wait, I'm trying to get wrong. See, Morgan, this is what happens when you don't come with us.
Yeah, watch this window right here.
Yeah.
Yo.
I'd probably say watch the window, but yet he's in the front of freaking nose.
Huh? Wow.
He's having to smoke weed. You clean that up.
These blowers.
Wow. I doubt that still works.
Need some WD-40.
Look at all this grout. That's...
Why was that so funny? Because, like, what if this is looking like...
Oh, I thought you were laughing.
I thought you laughed at the WD-40
channel. Dude, this is awesome. Look at all the plants growing. Yo, you can feel that floor shaking though. Alright, let's go. We don't have all day. What the fuck? Alright, let's get out of here. This moss is awesome.
That's
Yeah,
just look at these lockers.
That's a lot of ladders, bro.
I mystically said ladders for lockers.
They had keys on them.
You seriously want to touch that?
Yeah, I don't touch nothing. I carry Germax. I have her carry Germax.
Oh, nice.
What are you doing with those?
you're a germaphobe, but yet you're like a bad influence.
Yeah.
So, nice going, hypocrite. Yeah, you're stuck. Well, we're going to good stage,
right? Oh, we didn't go on there? Oh, okay. That was a piano. It was, is the problem.
Like I said, I was just here, and that wasn't like that before.
There were like three pianos.
The last video I saw came out in like May. So people haven't been doing videos here, but people are still coming in here.
Yeah, as you can tell. I mean, like you said before, it's not the best neighborhood, so I imagine people come in here all the time.
It's
yeah. Here's a lighter.
Dude, we could probably smoke weed here. The supplies we have.
Yeah.
Need any extra light?
No.
Alright, let's get moving.
Alright, over here.
Next thing you know, the stage collapses.
Alright, so...
Shh.
This is where it kinda gets confusing.
Shh.
Hi.
Ow. Oh no. Sex dad. I am so happy, and like, in despite of doubt of coming here, I'm happy we came here. No, motherfucker. The last school. The last school.
I got in trouble because we went to this, the world's biggest treehouse. 80 rooms. This thing's massive.
Whoa.
We went there. Okay, we went to the very top, and there was a bell, and I rang it, and the owner came.
The loudest bell in history.
Dude, it was. It took us half an hour to go up the steps. We got down the steps in 20 seconds and out.
You heard that, right?
Huh?
You heard that?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever it is, they heard us, so. So yeah, but anyways, like, in the Last Prayer School, we were gonna pull the fire alarm.
Last Breath.
Last Breath, yeah. I said Last Prayers. Yeah, so the Last Breath, our school, we were gonna pull the fire alarm, right? But we didn't. It's a good thing, too, because the power was still on. It was cool though, cause like I worked. Yeah, it sounds weird. I worked
he was
at it.
The breaker. He was like, wait, if the power's still on, I'm gonna piss myself. But he was like,
I knew it was already on.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, like I used to. Yeah, it sounds weird. I used to work at an abandoned school. It was actually part of, not a part of the building, but
yeah,
it got shut down cause like the side. They wouldn't refill the parking lot, didn't do it correctly, so it, like, messed up the foundation.
Is that how you wanted to get into this?
Not really. We found an abandoned house way back. And
yo, if you decided to hop the fence, there's, a little gate we could have walked.
Well, you don't have to hop the fence. You can go right in between.
Or you can just come in the way
I
we went
joking.
In.
We found a gap over there.
Or you can just come in the way we went in.
Yeah.
Yes. Jeffy.
Just like I say in every single video,
leave the door shut.
I feel welcomed here.
Shut up. This is a staircase.
Right
here. There's just stairs. Don't worry about it.
I think I may need to put new batteries in real soon.
The school is more long than it is big.
Yeah.
Paint that's from it getting cold and hot.
You guys wanna move forward or go up?
We're checking this stuff out. We're gonna move forward and then we're gonna come back to the staircase
and go
up. Yeah, yeah.
These rooms are just basically nothing but graffiti.
Oh, spider webs. Whoa, this one has a fireplace. Shh. Why a smoke grenade? Nice. Yo, that actually sounds kind of cool. Like, I want to see that.
That'd be a sick video. They probably did a music video.
Yeah.
That was probably sick.
The kind of thing you see from the school is like just smoke pouring out of the windows. Yeah.
Just fall down.
We got some mold and poop. We got some poopy mold.
Good people.
Not
Hobo
yet.
Hobo Jungle.
Hobo Jungle, yes.
Yeah. So.
Explain that. Umbrella. I like that. Alright, let's keep moving. Shh. Cool. That was from outside. I heard her scream and I was like, uh-oh. Okay, guys, I got you. It's cool. I used to, like, if we go into like really like wooded areas, I usually have a machete instead of a pocket knife.
So, like I said,
look at this slate. Yeah, I love it.
He was like, let me talk to you real quick. So he comes out. He stops recording by mistake. Like, he regrets it.
Yeah.
Oh, also, there's no floor. Okay. Hey, PJ, our signature band.
Where the fuck did the floor went? Uh-oh, there's no floor under me either.
Dude,
yeah, easy.
That was a bathroom.
That was a bathroom, yeah. Watch right here, because this is like, there's nothing under it.
Anyways, what the hell?
So yeah, he came, he was like, we're just talking about, he was repeating, don't touch people.
Dude, somebody
shit,
should like,
right? Like
clear all this out,
area,
put a pool
like,
down there.
I'm in this country, I've been in this country for like, company in that country. I've been in this company for like 5 years and blah, blah, blah.
Uh-oh, that's new.
And so, he was like, whatever you do, don't go up these stairs. And he was like, matter of fact, I'm gonna go up, I left something, you guys wanna come with? I'm like, nope. So we went to Arby's.
Guys, easy.
We gave him some wait time.
This is a little different.
And we
couches.
Came back, right? When we started coming back, he was actually following us. But here's the thing, he was walking with his bike.
Somebody's been hanging out here. Probably hobos. That's not good.
But dude, one of the most like funny
watch your back.
About him following us.
Those are all new.
We walked past the police station and he rode on his bike and sped. I guess he thought that we were gonna like call the police on him. Yeah.
Yeah, these are all new.
We never saw him again. We actually had to go 2 different days. The day when Trump had left. Yeah, that's
drop ceiling, that's relatively new. I mean, compared to the rest of this building, not like the ceiling itself. Especially with the fact that there's no stains or anything on it. You can tell it's sagging because of moisture. Garage up there, yeah. Yo, I just heard something. I saw. We should probably stay out of this general area.
Yeah.
documents. Watch the lights in the windows.
See what years we have.
1977.
Hey guys.
1977.
Found a paper from 1977.
There's so much other license there.
Blur that.
Let's just pick up the picture.
What the hell?
Picture license. That's that one's an ID card. Yeah.
Why are these here?
Broken windows.
Yeah.
Office of Chief Security.
I think I moved.
Wait, what that says? What the hell does that mean? Office of Chief Security.
Type of vandalism. Six broken school share. Eighth house dispenser set afire. Carrick, six broken windows. Peabody, two cabinets damaged.
This is not a good school.
Greenway, six broken windows. Arlington, plywood paneling pulled from the building. I don't know what that has in there.
The tire was gone.
It had one.
He's probably gone.
This is probably like a school for the bad children. You know what I'm saying?
It seems like someone was.
Shh. Keep it down. I keep hearing like thumps. I'm getting a little paranoid. What's in there? Yeah, those are all relays and stuff.
$80?
Okay.
Who the heck goes to a farm at 1:45 p.m.
Field
then
trip.
And returns at 3 o'clock?
Field trip.
I know. But for
that's
a
short,
trip?
Yeah.
Dude, please pose the name.
As we head up to the second floor now. Division of Transportation, Pittsburgh Public Schools. To all principals.
How much money you grow in your savings books?
I'll be rich.
Bro, easy with the doors.
That's how you die.
Dead by door. Deal with the door, make sure it's not like hydraulic or something.
Yeah, this door is heavy as hell.
Okay. Look at that wood finish. Nice. Should we hit the stairs here? Or go up that way. Dude, there's a staircase here and one back there.
Oh, remember that Google Images picture of like all the water?
Is it you alright? Huh?
Remember that Google Images picture of all the water?
Yeah.
That's still here.
Is that upstairs?
Yeah, but that's actually not water. I think it's like spray paint or something.
Can't be sprinkled. I'm going up this one. Ow, my eyes. Ow, my eyes. Fuck. Watch out there. Stupid graffiti artists. Apparently there is no the other way. Exodus.
Children's
school stuff.
Do you think Spike? Shh.
What?
Do you think Spike scored on it?
I don't know.
Hey, since you always make like a two-person point of view, here we go.
Yeah.
That's not a person.
Huh?
I've seen that guy before. Did we see that in Lincoln Way?
Yeah, that's the Lincoln Way. That's what I was about to say.
What? Bunch of urinals.
Oh, fuck. Need a respirator? Or a filter mask? So we have filter masks.
Shh. Oh, it smells like attic up here.
Oh, damn. It's the attic.
Yeah. I can taste it. Uh-oh. I guess it's bad. Let me step where the wood's at. Yeah, let me hit the roof. That's a bad idea. Let's do that at the end. That's not safe at all. It's like open as fuck out there. It's like super open up here. There's a street like right there. What?
Dude, take a freaking drone and go.
Yeah, I feel like they would. If we're gonna do it, I'd rather do it at the end because we're gonna be out of the building. Why don't we just like do it like when we're done, like
that's
already
right,
out
yeah,
of
yeah, yeah.
When we're already out of there. Oh, that's hot.
Because I know I can get the drone up, record it, back down 2 minutes. That's enough time.
I mean, like the thing is, it's all open this way and all open that way. I mean, it's not super bad, but this ladder's like fallen out, so be careful. Be gentle. Oh, I'm sweating so bad. Yeah, you gotta like hold the ladder to the other one. You guys good? Mm-hmm. Don't step on any of the insulation. Wow. That's where the bathroom is. That's the end of the line. Yeah, over there is like past the ladder. That's no go. These blades. That's a giant blower. Imagine you get caught in that. Shit. I wish I was the janitor of this school. Yeah, guys, I was right there. The roof, like, it ended, like, right there. See, like, the hardest part about abandoned buildings is getting in and getting out. Otherwise, you're cool, you know? As long as you stay quiet and have common sense, you're cool. What's in here?
I've got the hero first. Did you look it up?
I think I have the session. I can't. Whoa, get off. You feel it? Oh, it's just the board, never mind. The floor was starting to sing. Yeah, I thought that was the floor. I was like, fuck. Yeah, these better not be bullet holes.
People watching our video. This isn't the type of episode you're
I see so many open doors.
The people watching our video, who are coming from our channel, this isn't the type of place to use the EVP recorder because it makes no sense at all. I mean, despite it being in a bed in school still, we don't need to like really...
Oh, it doesn't smell good in here. The smell is no good. Yeah, let's get out.
It's like metal graffiti.
Yeah. Photographer. Awesome.
That used to be.
Yeah, the number one thing we need in our channel is like actual pictures, you know?
Oh, that reminds me, I didn't put the slideshow at the end of our episode.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter, just go on our website. Among the unknown.
Hey. You know, like gas stations where it's like. You know, it's like gas stations where it's like take a penny, leave a penny. Take a can, leave a can.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. See what? Oh, I thought you were talking about outside. I was like, shit. Alright, let's get moving on with this floor. Good. Teacher's room?
Teacher's
lounge. Is that you guys with the squeaking door? Is that you guys in there with the squeaking door? Is that you guys in there with the squeaking door? Okay, cool. That's not a good sound. Don't let the door slam. Yeah, when we get in the basement, we can, like, talk normally.
Yeah.
These basements are, like, super anti-sound.
Kind of, like, even talk about them in general.
Was that Tom Brady Ryan?
When you get kicked out of the classroom. Mm-hmm. When you get kicked out of the classroom.
Yeah.
Right, so there's that vent right there. No, I say we go towards the main steps.
Hmm?
Main steps. Oh. Somebody like swept them into a pile though. Shit.
Go towards the main steps and hit the basement?
Yeah, because there's...
Alright.
What do you guys say? Main steps, basement. Because that's like.
Downstairs. There's no more stairs leading up.
Yeah, this is the end. Evaporated. Oh shit. It probably evaporated.
I guess so. It's
like it's like moist as hell.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I didn't even go up those stairs last time I was here.
Shh.
like I hear stuff.
Yeah, I thought I heard the voices. Before. It's just so quiet.
I know, that's what's telling you.
Watch the paint.
So
watch.
Watch your nails.
You guys know what these are?
Oh, man, it's bad.
Whoa. You guys know these are for water channels, so when the place floods, you just wait for the water to go. So you just be mindful of that. Oh, fuck. This is my type of thing. Let's go. Sub-basement number 2. Alright, we don't need somebody falling down the stairs and dying, so... Oh, look at all this. This is awesome. Leads right outside, alright. This is what I wanted to see. This went down way deeper. There are stairs that went down way more. There was way more to this. That's disappointing. That's like right outside. Yeah, it's like right outside, so just be quiet. Yo, find a stick, like anything.
Dude, thank God I went through.
Oh my fuck, that's creepy. Yo, yeah, yo, guys, guys, hey, 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 hey.
See how deep it is?
Oh, that's it? Okay, never mind. I thought it went down way further than that. Oh no, this is not okay. Where'd Devon go? I don't think we need that. Holy crap, yo, this is crazy. Yo, you know what this reminds me of? I saw a video of, like, an abandoned, military bunker. This is, like, almost exactly what it looked like. You lost. Bro, this is crazy. Dude, no. Yo, guys, come check this out. That usually means we're under the gym or the, whatever the other thing is. We are under the, what's it called, where the stage is. That's what we're, the auditorium, we're under that right now. Some stairs. That's where they lead to. Do you guys want, like, my respirator or something?
That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Because we have
both. Fuck. There's like a bang or something.
I can hear it.
Ah, nothing. That was crazy. That fog is creepy as hell. So guys, let's shut all the lights off real quick and see how dark it is. Shut the light off. Shut it off. Holy shit. It's pitch black. Dude, right in here. Bro, check out this door. Check out this door, though. Yo, Devon. Bro, this is like my favorite part. Blow. They open up the valves. Huh? Hell.
Now you have another person to describe things for us.
That's where we throw the very small children. I will. I just want to take it back. I'll have it first because I'm like one of the lightest.
Oh, dude.
Or you can, that's fine. Here, hold this.
Yeah.
I'm up after.
You good?
What is that?
Bird.
Chimney sword?
The tweeting is a bird.
I know, it's a bird.
Easy. We cool?
Dude.
There's crutches right there. Highlight. Yeah, that's the vent. Low key, this is a giant diesel engine. Easy. Cool. Watch this over here. I can't remember what these are called, but they form in caves. It's from all the sediments. Here, give me a minute. Come grab this. Good thing I have ass load of calloused on my hands. It's a four-cylinder engine, what the heck? That's a four-cylinder engine. Why is that there? That's the exhaust. Is that you guys?
That was me.
I say we get the hell out of here.
We'll get the drone on the street.
Yeah.
Isn't there more?
Yeah, we haven't gone through the whole basement yet. Easy. Somebody must have recently been here. It smells like paint. That's fresh paint. That's fresh. That's fresh. That is fresh as hell. This stuff's still fresh. That's still fresh.
Like, still fresh.
Within today, this happened. Within today or yesterday that happened?
It's about 2.
Are you sure?
It's about 2 or 3 days old.
There's people were like...
Yeah.
not 2 or 3 days old.
Alright. There's still stuff in the paint. A
couple days old.
Okay.
What is this?
I hate graffiti so much. Just breathe in that asbestos. What is up there? I'm curious.
Yeah, I know.
But that ladder doesn't look too healthy. Here, you see that ladder though?
The ladder's not safe.
Shit.
Oh, yeah, so you missed the climb up.
It's gonna be picking up.
My back is hurting.
Yeah, that ladder's not good at all. No, I would, but like, the ladder's fucked. You cool? Psych. I'm like ever so slightly in it. Shut up. Watch this. Stay clear of these. Fuck. I'm broke. This one's cool. You know what that's from? Moisture expands. It's got nowhere else to go but up. Yo, check out these meters. The ceiling fell, but there's some pretty cool meters back there.
Table came from 3 hours away. So New York, PA. Hey, look, Janelle.
Wait, 971?
What is that?
Ninth month of the 71st year. That's probably what
September
that means.
September.
1971. Alright, guys. So, according to that table, the school is operating around 1971 still. There's a date on that table.
Hmm. So. Someone stuck gum to the bottom of it?
Yeah.
Dude, I have an hour of footage.
God.
57 minutes.
Yeah, exactly.
Secretly. Secretly, we weren't recording the whole time.
High five to the recording group, but to the editing group, yeah.
Shh, quiet, high five. Holy fuck.
Is this a vault? Did we find a vault?
Oh shit.
Holy hell, dude. That is...
Why is there a chair in there?
This is the creepiest.
That's where they kept
No, or it is freezer.
That's where they kept the bed children.
Yeah, no,
hey, dude. Yeah, there you go.
That is creepy as hell.
Ashley, you should let me take a picture of you sitting on that chair.
That's very creepy.
Okay, well.
That is creepy as hell.
It
I'll do it.
Flashlight, like.
I'll do it.
Alright, take a seat.
Use your flashlight.
That hurts your butt. Take your back off first. Quick, shut him in. Check out this compressor. Sounds like a bell.
That's probably a bush.
What was that?
I thought it was like an echo.
No, it was a bell.
That's a bell. No, that's not me. Come on, get out of here.
Wait, come on. It's on. No.
That's from like right there. That's probably just water dripping. Come on, let's get out of here.
School's in session, suckers.
Don't touch it. Dude, somebody already did. Somebody already struck that.
Someone already did that.
Don't touch it.
Well, no, I'm not going to.
I'm gonna punch you in the teeth. Stop.
Smells like paint.
Check out these dials. Watch your step. That's leather, that belt.
American Mormon and Malaysian Company engineers.
I thought this one down here was 480. That's 242. 30 amps? Oh, that was 100 at 2. Watch. Stand clear. Here are the heating coils for the furnace, and there's that blower. Boy, that's big. What are you doing? Are you going or not? Yeah, we gotta wait till we get out though. Those are the radiators for the heater. What's up? Remember, stay clear of the train. Oh, I found all the electrical stuff.
Whoa.
Holy shit. 150 amp breaker. That's a lot. Oh, wow. What's this one? 150. That's a 3-pole. What?
Dude, that was like a little girl screaming.
That's not good. Yeah, there's a park nearby.
My favorite kind.
Moist hits. Yeah. That's what we're joking about.
Moist hits. Well, those are transformers. I'm seeing this shit. Why are these in a school, though? Yo. Why are these in a school, though? So my question is, why are these in a school? Those go out on your telephone poles. Why are those in a school? I found where the floor went.
Go through your joke.
Fuck. Ow. You know what's funny? We kind of like instantly trusted each other.
I know.
I just realized
that.
It's alright.
Hey,
this is where we kill you.
The pink room.
Hey, in return, we should take him to the nursing home.
Yeah. We should just like do more. They might as well just be part of it. What the fuck? You got shit on your jeans.
I do. Whoa.
So you guys might as well just be part of our channel. Yeah, we can just do a buttload of collabs.
Oh,
it doesn't all taste good.
We both have two separate channels.
And there's poop in the toilet. It's just a toilet.
Literally
only a toilet.
Alright.
Yep, quick. Look at the door, though. Dumps this way. What's in here?
Oh, what was in there?
Yeah, we did.
What? Yeah, stop. Your finger's stuck in there. And we have to cut it off with the rest of the old knife. There. Oh, it's moist in here. That's what I think it is. Where'd you guys go? Oh no. The whole ventilation system is like down there.
Holy shit. I'm sorry.
That must operate well. The whole cooling system runs through the bottom. It's pretty much just basement. It runs through underground areas where it's cool. taste that.
Oh, wow, that's kind of cool. Dude, how the freaking...
What is this? Yeah. Silverfish. You still got stuff on your mouth. Yes. Get a picture of that. Wow. Damn. So much shit.
No.
Closet.
That goes far.
That's just like a closet. Oh, sorry, I just knees. Shit, left, right, left, right, left, right,
left. You take this
side, take this side. Oh, shit. No, there's nothing back there.
Same. Get in.
What the heck? It's like they're on the other side, too. What? Alright, well, that's the end of it. Well, that's the end. So, now what? I say we found a spot to end the video nicely.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to do that outside the building? Yeah. So. I'm thinking about it. Did the drone outside? Not flying anything. Yeah. Not flying again. All right. Well, let's go this way and get the hell out of here. I said pull down and don't let go. That? You know what's crazy though? Like, just think about it, like, all the stuff that's fallen, like, floors have given out, how loud that was. Did they have, like, cops show up? Like,
sorry.
Pay attention to where you walk. Why is that so hard?
No, I did it on purpose.
I bet you did.
I kind of did it on purpose.
I remember the first time I lied.
Yeah, like, when, like, the floor gives off, that's gotta be,
that
like...
floor where people are probably like, what?
Yeah, but, like, did they call the cops? Like, hey, somebody's in there,
dude,
you know?
I always think of stuff like that. Like, imagine one day someone's probably gonna explore your house as it's abandoned.
Yeah.
Or, like, your
My
old school.
My house very soon,
yeah.
Most likely. My house literally has an abandoned house right next to it.
Yeah. Ooh, we missed a room.
I know, we'll never go in there. Too many raccoons. Mm-hmm. Too many raccoons.
A pregnancy tester?
I heard what I thought was cats fighting.
Oh,
yuck. It's just like...
raccoons.
Big ass freaking raccoon. Like, literally walking to me. I ran back in the house. I was like, oh, hell no.
I would have punted back into the house. Watch windows, windows. Okay. There was bright as shit outside. Fire doors. I thought it said the doors.
Interesting.
It's funny how a little bit of information can change something drastically. Like, you guys didn't know how to come in here. Luckily, you guys found us. You know? That's crazy.
What? Yeah.
But, like, you guys couldn't find a way in here. And we knew a way in here. And we're like, hey, follow us. Dude, this shit's crazy, though.
Yeah, like I said, I'll get you guys a nice drone video for this.
Yeah?
I'll give you my drone video that I'm going to use in the video, too.
Yeah.
So that way you guys have an upper hand.
Shovel. I think we're gonna do it on stage. Yo, wait, did this catch fire? That wood's all charred.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Somebody set a fire up here.
Maybe.
That wood's, like, so charred. Ah, dude, my head's starting to hurt. She said thumbs up, and I was like, oh, wait, that means something.
Yeah. Well, that concludes our tour, and you guys think this place is super safe.
Yeah, it was awesome.
It was really pretty.
Yeah, the basement, the boiler is my best part.
Boiler's yeah. Your best part?
There's a lot of... I've never seen so much, like, electrical stuff before.
Yeah.
In school, yeah.
So seeing, like, a furnace system, a heating system, a cooling system, all this stuff. The
cooling system is literally running air through, like... underground ducts.
Yeah. It's cool. You can go up into the attic and see like the
ventilation. Oh, dude, it was so freaking hot in there, man. I was like tempted to just bring him a respirator and just put it on.
I've never seen so many pianos.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's creepy. So it's like we have an audience of them, abandoned audience.
We're popular. Uh oh.
It's a beautiful abandoned audience.
Yeah.
thank you guys for watching. This is our little play. We call it
What are we gonna call this episode?
The school's title.
Dude, it's like you ever see like When Everyone Loves Raymond meets like King Queen.
Shut up.
It's like when it, like Family Guy and Simpsons kind of deal. Oh, that's it.
Have a wonderful time.
That was so corny.
We gotta cut this off. Alright, guys. Thank you. And thank you guys for watching. Join us for our next episode.